For our Vernal Spring Roundup project, we are going to discuss internal energy. The definition of internal energy is the total kinetic energy due to the vibrational, rotational, and transitional motion of atoms within a system. Internal energy is always conserved within a system and its surroundings. A change in internal energy is represented by the transfer of heat or the performance of work. The transfer of heat results in a change in temperature. We will now perform a lab that will show the relationship between the transfer of heat and work.
The internal energy of the air in this Erlenmeyer flask will be increased when placed on the hot plate, shown by both an increase in heat and volume and work done. The heat will be shown by an increase in temperature on the thermometer, and the work will be measured in an increase in volume, or the work done will be measured by an increase in volume on the balloon.
Temperature of the air inside the system increased from the initial 25 degrees Celsius room temperature to 52.5 degrees Celsius. This increase in temperature shows that the air inside the system gained heat as the internal energy increased. Also, the volume of the balloon increased from zero to a significant value, which shows that the air did work as it expanded against the atmosphere pressure. The increase in internal energy from the energy transferred from the hot plate resulted in both work done by the system and an increase in heat. This shows that there is a direct relation between internal energy, work, and heat.